Still don't get why we're coming this way.
I just thought that some fresh air might help us all to think.
Why don't we just fess up to the Undertaker?
I don't.
No, I'll do it. I'll just say, hiya, we're dead sorry.
Terrible idea, Steve. Even worse idea than telling Ethan, the guy that got us into this mess.
Ethan might have helped us.
Oh, yes, he's been very helpful so far, like when he helped us steal our van and he helped us to bury the body.
Well, come on. What are you doing?
If you won't get Perry's pass, then we need to find another way to get those drugs.
There is no other way.
I think that there might be.
Just when I thought you couldn't sink any lower, you now want us to rob an ambulance?
Yeah, it's awful, isn't it? I don't mean the actual ambulance, just what's inside it.
Oh, well, that makes it all right, then. It's broad daylight.
Would you stop being such a nervous Nelly?
Nervous Nelly? We really are from different planets, aren't we?
Yes, we are, Steve. But unfortunately, right now, we're in the exact same boat. So this is our only option. And it'll be much easier to steal it from there than in the actual hospital, won't it?
This is so wrong.
Correct. But it's our only way out of this mess.
Where are we going to put them? No, no, no. You can't put stolen drugs in a pram with your kids.
Say it louder, Steve.
You can't put stolen drugs...
Shh! They're not in here. They haven't been in here since forever. They're with Liberty.
Although Sophie and Sebastian do love these guys, and I have to agree, they are so...
Can my life get any more bizarre? Can somebody help me, please? She's walking around with dog teddies in a pram, talking to her.
Where else did you think we were going to put the drugs?
I don't know. Actually, I don't know anything anymore. What are you up?
And what?
Go and get them.
Oh, no, I'm not going. You are.
Why me?
Because someone has to keep watching. I don't trust you to do that properly.
Why?
Because you're so easily distracted, Steve. Come on. Say a cute guy walks past. Are you focused on the job at hand? Or are you focused on his buns? Exactly.
I suppose. What am I taking?
Just as much as you can carry, okay? Fill your tracksuit.
Okay. Let's do this.
Steve! Not right now! Wait till he's finished. And then... it's game on.
Your taste buds...
Surely, he is due a break soon.
What if he's already had one?
They have to wait for another ambulance.
And what if another ambulance doesn't come?
It's a hospital, Steve. Of course another one will come. Okay, it's time.